memories. I cherish memories, such as videos and pictures and family. And sometimes when I look at some pictures, I begin to wonder. I wonder sometimes. About 3 months. Mom and daddy hadn't seen me in about 3 months. My baby sister Jean come and found me. playing basketball. She's a hottie. She said, took mama to the hospital. And I got in the car, rolled out to the hospital. And when I got there, mama was sick. Daddy was standing in the hall with his head down. And when I looked in at mama, by me being there, long tears streamed down my face. But ain't it funny about a mama? Mama looked at me with a smile. Even though she was smiling, I could see water filling up her eyes. And I knew what mama was thinking. I knew what she was thinking. Mama was wondering, Harvey, when will I see you? My only son, boy. I want to know when will be. I started to sing with Daddy, and Daddy got to be like brother. Travel the road together, slept together, sung together. In time, the Lord bless us, things got good. Daddy got sick. I think we'll forget it, Daddy, in the hospital. The last time I left, I knew it was getting weak. I said, Daddy, I want you to hold on until I get back. Daddy's okay. But when I turned again, I saw that look in his eye. And I knew he was fading away. And when I got to the door, I just looked back, and I just began to wonder, oh Lord, oh Lord, I just began to wonder when. You see, y'all, I don't know about you, but I love my daddy, and I just stood down the hall and said, oh. Somebody that you want to meet, just lift your hand if you got somebody. That you got somebody that you want to meet again. I want you to lift up your hand. And lift up your hand. God bless you.